That's where Wraith is taking your brother.
The treasure's probably there. Just need to save Sam before they find it.
Look. Up there. I borrowed it from your shoreline friends.
You slid all the way down from there?
Yeah, it was the quickest way to get down to you. Now we just gotta figure out another way back up.
Yeah, here. So, have you been here long?
On the island? A few hours now.
Did you see the colony?
I did. From the air.
Pretty incredible, right?
I didn't get the full tour. I was a little preoccupied with finding you.
Right. So, have you been here long?
On the island? A few hours now.
Did you see the colony?
I did. From the air.
Pretty incredible, right?
I didn't get the full tour. I was a little preoccupied with finding you.
Right.
Wow. Is that an elevator?
Sure looks like it. I swear, Avery recruited the best engineers of his time.
He must have used it to move supplies upriver.
Yeah, that's a fair bet. There's your car. Just need to get up there.
Well, what do you think? Which way?
Well, let's take a look. It's too high. Let's find another way up. Refreshing. There's gotta be something around here. There we go. I can boost you up there.
Great. Sorry. Hey, do you think there's another way up? Hey, I see a path up here. There's a way through over there.
See if you can find something I can use.
Yep. Hey, I found something. Hold on. Look out. Hello?
Thanks. Great. Tree. Got it. Hey, nice jump!
Not bad, right?
Way to go, Nate. Piss a girl like that off. Idiot.
Come on, I'll meet you around.
I'm okay! Sort of. Everything's under control!
See if you can get back up here.
Yeah. Yeah, roger that.
Over here. Nate, can you find a way out of there?
Looks like a dead end.
Well, maybe the elevator still works.
I doubt it. 300 years old. Been exposed to the weather, and who knows if it ever
worked.
Oh, look, it works. I'll just meet you at the top, I guess.
Smokes.
Who the hell?
Crap.
Knock them down! Take your
hands! Hey! Nice move!
Nothing to it. Now then, which way's the car?
It'll be easier to spot from higher ground.
Right. Good idea. This whole thing is powered by the water wheel down there. Quite a feat for a bunch of pirates.
You should have seen the stuff he built in Scotland. I mean, there was this...
Hold up. You went to Scotland, too?
Yeah, I mean, you see, the last place Avery was...
Relax. Sully already filled me in.
Ah. Right. At least I didn't lie again. Mm-hmm. Now we're getting some exercise at least, right? Get it back.
You think she's with Drake? Gotta be. Some of the men said they heard a right there.
Hang on.
What's that?
Yeah.
You think we can just hop in and drive out of here?
It's worth a shot. Elena!
Ready!
Okay, pretty sure we lost it.
So here's my question. Why does Rafe Adler want Avery's treasure? It's not like he needs the money.
He wants the glory. Doesn't want to be known as a guy who only got rich because of his inheritance. Walking away isn't an option for him.
Hey, easy!
Check out that elevator.
It's massive.
Bet you could write a killer article about all this.
I could. I doubt anybody would believe it.
Oh, you could take pictures, too.
I didn't bring my camera. Kinda wish I did, though. So, why do you think Sam didn't come straight to you after Rafe got him out of prison?
I think he wanted to gather every clue that Rafe had on Avery before bailing on him. Plus, he needed time to come up with that crazy Alcazar story. I mean, if I had just looked it up... That is one crazy contraption.
It looks big enough to fit the car.
Well, here's hoping this one works as well. find out. Didn't do anything.
Stop the water wheel.
Didn't really help us, though. All right, let's try something else. That's a problem. Gears aren't connected to the water wheel.
You think it's fixable?
Need to get up there and see. There we go.
Stand clear. I got it.
Okay.
Hey, Nate! Move out of the way. How's that?
It looks like I can get up there now. Thank you. Nothing yet. Gonna climb higher. Need an elevator just to fix the elevator. In doubt?
Oh, hold on. I'll stop the wheel. Okay, ready.
That's my girl.
I'm gonna detach the winch now.
Okay.
I'll bring the car to the elevator.
Good call. Here we go.
Are you okay, Nate?
Yeah.
Well, come on. You drive.
You sure? You seem to be doing fine.
After all that, I need a break.
Well, we earned it.
So I was thinking, all this engineering and architecture, it doesn't come cheap. You think there's even any treasure left?
We're wondering that ourselves.
There's the elevator.
Yeah, guess we gotta cross these rapids. This car come with life jackets? Goes nothing. Whoa, hang on. Ah, there. I got control again.
We're getting there.
You didn't happen to bring us some spare clothes, did you?
I did.
Great.
They're on the plane.
Not great.
That dam. We can drive through the sluice gate.
Take the wheel a sec.
Oh, okay.
Cool. We're good. Go.
It's no good. It's blocked.
Okay, I'll try the other one. And behind door number two? This one's clear.
Nice work.
We're good. I was close-ish.
You need to get more speed. The ridge. It's too high. What's wrong?
Too muddy. Gotta go around.
Maybe we could get up that way.
Good call. Watch this. Hang on!
We did it!
You sound surprised.
Maybe a little.
And we're up.
I wonder who lived here.
Probably the elevator keeper person.
The elevator keeper person?
Yeah, you know, how else are you gonna pass pirate safety inspections?
Okay.
That elevator's working.
So far, we're two for two.
Yeah, which means we're due for some disaster.
Well, the water wheel's working. That bodes well. Get that car off the elevator.
Hey, give me a hand with this. Oh, crap! I'll hold it. Just get the car. There's nothing.
Three for three.
Gotta love that pirate engineering.
Wow. It's like a postcard.
Yeah, Libertalia. Come for the beautiful views, stay for the life or death gunfights. So what made you change your mind?
Huh?
You said you almost didn't come back.
Well, I couldn't leave when you were clearly in over your head. And, you know, there's that whole marriage vow thing.
Better or worse.
Yeah. For better or worse. Here. Give me a hand with this. You know, even if you think that you're protecting me, you don't have a right to shut me out. No matter what it is, you're supposed to come to me so that we can work through it together, as a team.
I know that. Really, I do. It's just...
You know, we should stay focused. There'll be time for this later.
Next stop, New Devon.
We're here, Sully. Where are you?
Still in the air. Saw a bunch of shoreline vehicles heading north.
Guess we'll see them soon.
You two doing okay so far?
We hit a few hitches, but so far so good.
All right, good. Keep in touch, will you? I'm not the no-nose is good news type.
We'll try. Over and out.
Okay, should be on the other side of the bridge. Hang on tight.
Hey!
Hold on!
Why?
Oh, I hate bridges!
Turn around! We're heading for the falls!
I can't! Current's too strong! Brace yourself!
Nate?
Hang on!
Nate! There! We can climb up those rocks!
On it! Go!
I got it! Come on! Hey!
Waterfall! Waterfall!
Nate!
Okay! I'm okay!
The tree is not okay!
Oh, come on!
Over here, quick! So much for the car. Come on.
I wasn't trying to protect you. It's just I made a promise that I was done with this life.
We both did.
Yeah, but I broke it. I didn't tell you because I was afraid.
Afraid of what?
Of losing you. I guess I was, protecting myself, you know?
We have a lot of ground to cover.
Yeah. We should keep moving.
Yeah.
This way.
At least we're on the right side of the river now.
Yeah. That would have been bad. I see an opening right there.
Good call. Now, how do we get up there?
Avery showed me the gorgeous island.
Well, maybe we can come back here on a vacation, huh?
Yeah, maybe.
satisfy your lonesome? Now, rest in peace, my pirate friend. Judging by the clothes, they're colonists. Maybe it was a fight?
No, I don't think so. Look how they're arranged.
Yeah, you're right. They're stacked. They were just shoved against the walls.
They were already dead when they were brought here. This is a mass grave, Nate.
Hello?
Who is this?
Now look at the sign. Traitor. It's one of the rebels.
That's a bad way to die. Here's another one.
Sorry, buddy. No disrespect.
More gibbets.
God.